The match has only just begun, and already Eddie Guerrero's signature swagger has worked its magic on the WWE Universe. A man has...
Oh, here it comes! That move was planning meets execution. This is setting up again.
Big opportunity for him now. Back to the well with even more reward.
He's looking for you.
I don't believe it. This one is over.
Here is your winner.
Big win here.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Oh, this could be something.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, God. Nobody does that better. Didn't finish things off the first time around.
She is queuing it up again.
A competitor has been eliminated.
It's a wrap. What an exclamation mark right there.
Not what she was looking for.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Comes in off the tag. Inside the ring. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good. I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Sidewalk slam.
She's finished.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Oh, man, by the hair.
Hair whip.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two, three.
Oh, my. A competitor has been eliminated.
Wow. Michael, I did not see that elimination coming.
Wow. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Tough situation to be in right here. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
She is just dominant right now.
This can't bode well.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Another big move!
This is it!
This is
it! This is it! Are
you about to see it? Trying to go for it again.
Whoa! Got it!
It's all over but the crying. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Elbow drop!
Oh, an elbow drop!
Just caught flush.
Oh, nasty impact.
What impact?
Harsh impact.
Boom.
Boom. Black mass.
See ya.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, ouch.
Elbow drop.
Elbow drop. Piercing. Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Spiked.
Devastating.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Oh, what a slap.
Evading possible disaster.
He's gonna.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we begin.
She is queuing it up again.
What a sidewalk slam.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
There's the elimination
button. He's been eliminated.
Big punch finds its mark.
Are we about to see it again?
Uh-oh.
Springboard! Stunner!
Nailed it! Great precision.
Black mass.
See ya.
And listen to this place.
She's trying one more time.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, saw it coming.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, it's over. Will that be the deciding factor?
Jeez, a competitor has been eliminated.
Big elbow.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Oh, perfect four.
Kick right to the midsection. Oh, what a kick.
Black mass. Target acquired and destroyed.
Elbow finds its mark.
Ooh, nasty impact. Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Maintain the aggression.
Ooh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Black mass.
See ya.
Oh, could this be it?
Spiked. All she has to do is capitalize.
Now that's how you prove your dominance.
Measuring it up one more time. What a sidewalk slam.
Pull out a big move.
The big gun fired. Yet
a competitor has been eliminated.
And this one is over.
Here are your winners.
Huge victory here.
Aleister Black's kicks and strikes are some of the most dangerous and precise in all of WWE.
I'm willing to bet we'll be reminded of that.
Nobody's getting up from Black Mass.
That puts him in total control.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Both arms hooked.
Stopped. Opportunity is his for the taking.
Seth Rollins really needed this break.
But what can he do with it?
Michaels is one of the best of all time. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
The kind of move that wins matches.
Rollins has been eliminated.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, what a chop.
That'll light you up.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Oh, what a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Dude. He looked to bring this one to the outside where things can get in an instant. And he's heading back in.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
And here we go. Triple H with the cover.
One, two.
This one's far from over.
Not yet.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Shawn Michaels is keeping a very good tempo now, guys. The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Great way to break down your opponent.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal. Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Of display there.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom, what impact.
Here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom. Ooh-wee.
There's the reversal.
Bang.
Wow, that Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
Boom.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Looking for the quick cover is Kofi Kingston.
One, two,
that's it. Mike.
Uh-oh. Future Shock. Good night.
The game getting absolutely tarnished right now.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Uh-oh. Future Shock.
And that can be eliminated.
Let's see.
Kofi with the setup.
Oh, S.O.S.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre
needs to dig down.
Being eliminated.
Fast.
Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
He's got it in.
And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
What a back.
Shawn Michaels did it.
Here is your winner, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
And he gets the.
These two superstars are set to lock up for their respective teams as this six-man tag gets underway. Six superstars, two teams, let's face facts. We can see anything happen here.
Rightfully so, Bowling Green has been buzzing ever since this match was announced.
Boom! Hurricane Rana! This could be big!
A face breaker!
That didn't look good.
It's all academic at this point. Set up for a second time.
And there it is. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Even better the second time around.
What an RKO.
Out of nowhere.
A running swanton. His offense is on point right now. Keeping the pressure on.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
That's lights out.
You can count to 100. That has got to be a one.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Almost there.
So close, so close. Keep going. Come.
And here we go.
A striking blow.
Woo-wee.
Running Hurricane Rana. Now trampling the opposition.
Look at the agility. He has something big planned.
Running leg drop!
What an RKO!
Out of nowhere!
And look at this!
A face breaker!
That didn't look good.
The end is in view.
Heavy duty right hand.
Punch right to the face! Big height, bigger impact.
Ooh, what impact.
Oh, on the apron.
He's lining him up.
Set it.
What a windmill kick.
Going for it again.
Oh, I might have just shattered their face.
Sent a message with that one.
Was able to pull it off one more time.
Nice right hand.
Here comes another one.
Oh, there we go. Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
This one is all but over.
There's the quickness and agility. He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
He's going back to the well.
No. Eliminated.
Good night, nurse.
Yet another big move, guys.
Running leg drop.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Are we about to see it again?
No. Eliminated.
That hit the spot. He's finished.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Tagged in.
Looking to end this.
The running meteor.
Oh, flipping this. He's trapped.
What a windmill kick. Incredible agility. A running swanton.
The WWE Universe willing these superstars on.
Pumping the adrenaline they so desperately need right now.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark. Face breaker.
Good luck getting up from that.
There's the elimination. He's been eliminated.
And scissors.
It's hot.
Harsh impact.
DDT.
Planet.
An impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners.
Put it in the books, and there was no question about that one.
Shawn Michaels' presence in this match instantly elevates into main event status. The Hall of Famer, the multi-time champ, the legendary HBK is a walking showstopper.
Man, this card is just packed with so many great matches, and this one is definitely among the most anticipated, I'd say.
Oh.
Float over neck breaker.
Picture perfect.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Back now inside the ring. Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here.
We're about to see.
Downward spirals. Can he do it here?
One, two, three.
Whether you like it or not, there's the match right there.
Here is your winner, Nicholas Collins.
And he gets the job.
Mojo Rawley is confident and full of energy. A dangerous combo for any opponent in the ring tonight. And you can bet these superstars will excite this Lafayette crowd like never before, guys.
It's way too early.
They just punch him in the chest.
Toss to the outside. They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Kick right to the body.
Back in from the floor.
The Dingo Bomb.
dreaded claw to the shoulder.
Oh, man.
Clothesline.
If I was Mojo Rawley, I'd make sure I don't forget the task at hand.
This guy has every square inch of that ring scouted to perfection.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Mojo using a few of those gridiron lessons and applying them here.
Tough guy. Head scissors takedown. Oh,
very nice.
Oh, what a forearm.
It looks like the Brian Kendrick has got the momentum.
This is what he feeds off of. And Mojo Rawley just not looking good here.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Ho-ho! Good night.
Sorry.
Oh, man! What a strike! Mojo Rawley showing us how to get it done. Bang right in the face.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oof.
Overhand right lands.
Now, striking blow.
Oh, saw it coming.
Just sending a message there.
Harsh impact. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Kendrick with the takedown into the captain's hook. He's just about there. He got the job done. This one's over.
Here is your winner, the Ryan Kendrick.
Guys, I have to say, that was an impressive win.